CDI offers robotics training, and we're adding the drone training this year.
There's a lot of different uses for drones. You know, there's agriculture, if there's inspections needed on equipment, search and rescue.
What our goal and our hope is to bring this nationally so other First Nations have the opportunity to work in the STEM field, learning how to fly drones, learning the robotics. So it exposes them to different types of career opportunities. Not only is this drone training, but it's also them having some fun with each other, flying the drones, learning how to program the robot, working as a team.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun over the 2 days. Learning to fly the Telo drone, the Scratch programming, and learning how to fly the Mavic Pro.